Hi everyone, welcome back to the Axure RP repeater series. In this video, we'll cover how to use images in repeater widgets. You'll learn how to store image files in a repeater's dataset and how to display stored images on widgets in the repeater's item. Let's start with the dataset. Drag a repeater widget onto the canvas and open the style pane. Add a new column to the repeater's dataset and name it image. Right-click the first cell in the column and select Import Image. Select an image file in the File Explorer and then click Open. Repeat this for the remaining cells in the column. Now we'll add an image widget to the repeater's item and link it to the Image Dataset column. Double-click the repeater to edit its item and drag an image widget onto the canvas. Press Escape to exit the item, and then open the Interactions pane. At the bottom of the repeater's Item Loaded event block, click the Add Action button, the plus sign. In the list of actions, select Set Image. Select the Image widget in the Target dropdown, and then select Value under Set Default Image. In the field that appears to the right, enter item.image enclosed in double square brackets. This will link the image widget to the image column in the dataset, and the image files you imported should now be displayed on the canvas. It's worth noting here that you'll want the image files to all have the same aspect ratio, and that aspect ratio should match the aspect ratio of the image widget. Otherwise, the images can appear distorted when displayed in the repeater. That's all for now. In the next video, we'll go over how to store and use page links and URLs in repeaters. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping.